Georg Philipp Telemann reputedly wrote more music than any other major composer. A self-taught composer, he was immensely popular in his time. It has been debated as to whether the 12 fantasies for transverse flute without bass were originally written as the 12 fantasies for bass trombone without soprano. While it is known, according to the liner notes on an album of the fantasies by Jean-Pierre Rampal, that Telemann, who believed a composer should be able to play all the instruments that he wrote for, and I quote this, studied everything from the reed pipe to the bass trombone. I do consider it highly unlikely that this piece was originally written for the bass trombone. This afternoon, I will perform for you the second fantasy in A minor, and I would like to dedicate this performance to my father, who has recently undergone major surgery.
Oh,
Guy to phone at a Greek restaurant in town who would know what Ergon is. So he thought guy said, "Well, Ergon, you know, that's when you go out and mow the lawn, you know?" And so we determined that that must mean some kind of chore that you do around the home or around the yard. And the other meaning that he gave was a play or a drama. So we decided to go, Rick and I agreed that the that we go with the second translation. And so that means that the title of this piece is Foreplay. I would like to dedicate the performance this afternoon to my colleagues in the low brass section.